There's so much science, so much engineering in the story. I mean, I think that's another reason I was drawn to it. But I mean, when I incorporated that, you know, I felt like it added to the drama. It added to the to your ability to get immersed in the story, because if you know what diving does to your body, if you know what starvation does to your body, or, you know, like how the limestone rock in this cave reacts to a monsoon flood, and like what all of the science factors are, like it amps up the tension in the story, if you understand that. To me, it's just like opens it up, makes it more of a rich story. So that's kind of how I approached that, was like, it's not, you know, it's not just something on the side to know. It's really going to make you feel like you were there if you know these things.
For more author interviews, please visit readingrockets.org.